Goodbye. Bloody cable.
After such an adrenaline fueled project, it's heartening to find Ian taking up such a zen-like pursuit.
No matter where they go.